Hey guys, it's your boy, Kirby Harris, and welcome to my FIFA 17 Liverpool career mode, where last time I left off I defeated Manchester City and Arsenal in the league to make this Merseyside derby the biggest. Has ever been. Ladies and gentlemen, if I win this Merseyside derby, I will win the Premier League. That's right. A draw may be good enough, but I would have to rely on Chelsea to lose. Or to draw themselves. So I would rather have the power in my own hand. So all I have to do is crush Everton and the league title is mine. Let's do that, shall we? Hey, that sounds like fun. Let's do this. I mean, there is no better setting. A Merseyside derby where we could win the title and it's a home.
But that's all forgotten today. It's about today. Well, there's always a buzz in the city when this derby comes along, and I think we're going to see some terrific football.
When I played this fixture in the journey, I scored a bicycle kick with Alex Hunter as part of a hat-trick that led to a 4-0 victory. Well, I wouldn't give to have a repeat of that, only minus the Alex Hunter, of course. He's not in this team. But there are plenty of capable men amongst that 11. So let's get in. Who cares what the Everton lineup is? It doesn't matter. They're not about to win the Premier League. Nice early goal. Well, just like against Arsenal.
Fair tackle, taken quickly.
Here's James Milner.
Alan, what sort of advice would you be giving to
them? Come the end of the season, we'll be lifting that Premier League trophy. Hey. Nathaniel Klein. Roberto Firmino. Ah. I left my usual game plan. I shouldn't have gone for the skill. Since I don't know. Ah! Hate it. Maxed. It's never gotten to me before. It's not going to get to me this time. I've been in this situation more than probably anyone. No matter the league, no matter the team, or how good, no matter how bad, no matter how rich, no matter how poor. There is no team I can't bring to the glorious highs. Not a one. No one, absolutely no.
Liverpool playing today on the back of a very good home victory in their last match against Arsenal. Well, 4-0. The manager would have been this with a chance
to go into the. Oh, Gareth Barry though, almost putting Everton ahead. That wouldn't have been good. Good save by Karius to deny that. from happening. Trying to get away from the defender, because they had about five on Sturridge.
Did well, stuck out a foot.
There's Nathaniel Clyne.
Well, the building steadily.
Roberto Firmino wins the corner, or off of Williams. Daniel Sturridge! Oh! How close can you get? The header down from, I think it's McCarthy? 16? I'm not sure. Yeah, McCarthy. Oh! Roberto from, you know. Oh.
That will be Liverpool.
What was it? I'll take the throw quickly for Firmino. Sturridge. Oh, Gareth Barry sticks his leg in it and prevents the ball getting to where I wanted it to go. And of course.
The nature of this game, that tackle, it's only a throw in to Barry. Coleman, James McCarthy. It's spicy, it's spiky, it's splendid. It's the Merseyside derby.
Yeah, Everton as the perennial underdogs, you might say, in terms of chasing trophies.
Always come on. This is for Everton. Here's McCarthy. Good challenge by Joe Matip, but the ball came back to the Everton player, McCarthy, straight at Karius. I said McCarthy, that's the Crystal Palace dude.
Coutinho.
Whoa, ball aside him. He's got his strike partner, or Daniel Sturridge, and Coutinho, and James Milner, or Roberto Firmino is up there as well. Oh, Coutinho. Go for it! Oh, bomb! It is equal to it. Yeah, I should have gone in closer. Oh, never mind. And Williams makes a mistake and lets Sturridge have the ball back. Sadio Mane! Hey! Oh, the ball crossed the box. No one was there. Perfect. Too many Everton players in the box. And that's their box. There is a looking super tight or at the halftime whistle, but they have to endure. This is the most important game of the season. Not only is it a derby, but it's the match that could seal us the league title. Oh, Daniel Sturridge. Milner. Nathaniel Clyne. What was that?
Oh, one goal would do it. So much at stake to win the title. One goal, turn a draw into a win.
Yeah, and this is when you need your heroes to step up, somebody to keep a cool head.
Oh, good, strong challenge by Joe Matip. Ah, the pass didn't get through. So we'll win that. Hello? Yeah, there we go. There's Emre Can. Alaba.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. There's some movement in the dugout.
Oh, I can't really get that. Yeah, that was a good, strong challenge from the Everton player.
Coleman. Coleman.
They've lost the ball. Alba.
Options now for the pass.
Down Alba. Ah. Oh. Milner! It hit Matip! Sturridge! Come on. Yes? Roberto Firmino! Oh!
He probably gets to the point where the
strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
Nathaniel Clyne whips it in. Yes! No! That's it. Substitutions need to be made. I'm going to bring on Moore. Gene Wijnaldum. And Dahoud. For Firmino, Sturridge, Hidge, and Hammers. Is Milner. Gentlemen. Do the team proud.
Well, we've been privileged to watch two of the best goalkeepers, and some of the saves they've made have been outstanding.
Oh, Firmino. Chan.
It's good play. Until they got
it's cleared away as a throw, which will signal the arrival of my substitutions. First touch for Gini Wijnaldum.
A lovely run here.
Puts it back, didn't get to who it wanted to go. Who to? Sadio Mane can't even get through all those bodies.
Goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Baines. Oh no, don't tell me Everton are going to catch me. Are they going to the corner flag? Are they seriously going to the corner flag? Tell me that's not what they're doing. Thank goodness. They are actually, they're going for the win. At least they're going for the win. They're not scum enough to go for the freaking draw and go to the corner flag. Thank you. Alaba.
In goes the cross.
Crosses in. Sadio Mane! Too high! This game,
it's been level, and now they're pushing on, looking for a goal that will take them in front. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes.
Joel Matip.
It's looking good, this move.
Avoids the challenge. Matip. Emre Moore! Unbelievable! What a moment, Emre Moore! Talk about making yourself a fucking legend! The young Turkish man scores the Merseyside Derby. He what could be the Premier League winning goal.
The league title is almost theirs.
Oh, get in! Tactical genius substitutions once again. From yours truly. I saw Daniel Sturridge was tired, so he decided, hey, you know what, let's bring on a bit of Emery Moore, and that's the reward. His second Premier League goal. Oh, he will not score one more. For crucial. Oh, he might not. He's got a long career ahead of him, he might, to be honest.
Shots, four on target for Everton.
Yeah, there's been nothing wrong with the finishing. His goalkeeper extremely.
I can finally come off all out of attack.
And the attack coming now from Everton.
Taking one for the team. Matip. I know it's a card. Please only be yellow. Yes! Taking one for the team like a boss. As skied by Leighton Baines. I'm just calling him Gareth Baines. He's binding two Everton players.
Now the board shows three added minutes. It's going to be Liverpool's day.
Oh, you know, Walker would never be sung louder than it would be at this moment, if this were real. Wijnaldum! Oh! Emre Moore got in the way of the shot. I think he wants all the glory for himself. He's like, no, I want all the glory! Well, it looks like he's gonna have it. And there it is! The league title is won! Emre Moore scores his team's crucial goal of the whole career mode. Again, the players are celebrating like they haven't won the league title. Well, the freaking look at that. Perfect. One shot, one goal. He only needed one shot. Emre Moore crowns Liverpool the Premier League champions. Thank you very much, Emre. You were worth every single penny. Oh, skill moves are highlights now, are they? I didn't know that. Even though I failed completely, miserably.
Arsenal 1, Manchester City 1. Burnley 0, Tottenham Hotspur 0. Hull City 2, West Ham United 2. Leicester City 2, Stoke City 0.
Hello?
Swansea City 0, Middlesbrough 0. Watford 1, Sunderland 2. So what do those results mean?
I'm 28 points clear.
With 90 points. In second...
If Chelsea win, it'll be 25 points.
In third, Tottenham Hotspur.
I'm the Premier League champion. Hello? Does the game not want to acknowledge that? You can't avoid it. It's true.
41 points.
This game is starting to piss me off now. Why hasn't it said that, oh, Liverpool are the Premier League champions? Is this big story you're kind of skipping over?
Behind on goal difference. Bottom of the table, Burnley, with 15 points. And then reading up the table...
Is it really waiting for Chelsea to play? Chelsea can't catch me if they win against, I think it's Crystal Palace. They will go to 25 points behind. 8 games remain. 8 by 3 is 24, you daft cunt of a game.
Fifth bottom, Hull City, with 32 points.
Chelsea didn't even win it, they lost! They lost! Am I the Premier League champions now? Oh, yes? No? There we go, thank you! Why did it take it so long to say that? Was it really waiting for Chelsea to play? It says it was posted on the 4th, but first it wasn't there. It wasn't there. You can all testify that it wasn't there. Once I didn't see it. Chances. That's probably a good chance that happened. You're wondering why I'm getting the second team ready. It's because with the title won, the pressure is off. No offense to Bournemouth, but I have no reason to take this game seriously. I mean, I'm still going to go for 3 points, but it's going to be the second team to play it. I mean, they're more than capable. Especially with Premier League goals. Hurrying with her Emre Moore. Her front.
this is Anfield.
Where it matters, he hit the back of the net.
Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Bournemouth.
Moya! Oh, what a start! Moya with the cheeky chip. And it's 1-0. I saw the Bournemouth keeper coming out. That's why I tried the chip. I was like, let's give that, a shot. It fucking worked. This Moya kid is something else. This is his first goal in the Premier League.
Opened the scoring, 1-0 here.
And some style put into it as well. That's one he's not going to forget.
Cook looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Oh, good long ball. Oh, well, yeah. Alexander-Arnold, come back to more. Cross. Ojo, 2-0. Oh, brilliant. It's link-up play in between the team.
Pecking order after this.
I bet Bournemouth thought I was passing to Moya. Nope. I saw Ojo's run like a hawk. And I played the perfect pass. And he rewarded me with the goal. Thank you very much, Shay.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Cook. A little private game between the two of them. Well, we're here today to watch the champions with the title already.
That says it all, doesn't it?
Nice and relaxed.
Oh, yeah. Just the perfect scenario for these.
After 30 games played.
So might not be the best
performance. I have 90 points.
Well, I don't know. The game's played on the pitch, but not on paper. But on paper, this looks a canter for the home team. They won so easily the away game.
And a few things have happened in between.
Hey, Grinna. All makes a bit of an error.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Well, yeah. Calabria. Green ball in. Moore scores again. And two goals in two games. Aims for the young striker, or he's becoming some regular scorer now.
At an important time,
there's a huge golfing class.
Excuse me.
That's been shown by the scoreline.
You know what's weird? 6 passed it to 18 to make it 3-0. If you multiply the 6 by 3, you get 18. And that's his third goal in the Premier League.
Liverpool putting on a masterclass here. Cook. Trying to stretch.
Three's all over the ball. Hurt. Don't take that as like alumni confirmed or some shit like that.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Good challenge. This home team have been unconquerable, home or away. A massive run that they're on. Shots on here. Well, all credit.
Way.
Good shot.
for Michelle. Three, four, two more.
And it will go into the middle now.
Looking for the big man in the middle. Michelle will have another go at finding Moya. He found him, but the header wasn't very good. So, maybe something he should work on. Just because he's big in the air does not mean he's good. His headers. Something you have to work on. Oh, Brannigan smashed it. They couldn't find a way to get through. It, I don't know if it took a deflection off Francis or if it was the keepers. Hey, the replay didn't show me. Looks like they come in again. I saved it. I was looking at the player over on the other side. I think it might have been... Yeah, it was Brannigan. I probably should have played him in instead of going for the shot, but... I mean... I think I've earned being a little cocky. Ooh! Good save from the keeper to deny Moya a second goal. Ojo. Back post for Kloman! Not on this occasion, sorry Ragnar. Oh, there's the half-time whistle. Well, 3-0 at the break. Tells you all you need to know. And Chelsea are on course to drop more points. I'm so relaxed I can play whatever youngster I want. And Chelsea, you're struggling. They lost their last game, and now they're tying their game against Manchester City. Clavan! Oh! Okay, Ragnar, calm down. It's not the end of the world that you didn't score. Maybe he's frustrated because that's his second missed opportunity.
You in the direction.
It's not like it's, again, it's not like it's the end of the world.
Liverpool, they'll be facing Stoke City away from home. Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one, looking forward to it. It goes out wide again. Max Gradle. And the opposition will get a throw.
See if giving the ball back to us in our game.
Find the player that they were trying to pick out. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Oh, yes.
And he's presented the ball.
I'm going to bring Ruben Mar and Jimmy Wijnaldum on the next stoppage of play. Why not? We'll give Lopez some time as well. Sorry, yeah, Gomez, but you know, you're okay at the moment. I mean, 78 rate. And Lopez, let's give some of the youngsters who haven't had a lot of time to shine this season in chances. Maybe Ruben Mar can get his first goal for the club. Maybe. No. I don't know. I don't think that's just. I don't know. Again.
Goalkeeper.
Goalkeeper Francis. Daniels.
The away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution.
Good interception by Grgulic. More. It's he lost it.
Taken it well under. Free kick given by the ref.
Or has been judged to have been fouled, which will mean the introduction of the players.
Question. He's got plenty of potential within him. Even now, he can improve from this. And I think there'll be one or two clubs knocking on this manager's door for his services.
Seriously, why can't I shoot from here?
Up went the flag. Offside given.
And brilliant. That was offside. Good header by Clavin.
Lee. Cook.
Stas last will go up against Narby, then in Lopez.
To make a change.
Easily dealt with. Lopez. Whoops in! Urban Meyer is coming! He didn't! For fuck's sake! You're definitely going out on the next season. I'm sorry. These are simple chances. Yes, I couldn't make it more simple.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
I'm starting to wonder if I wasted transfer. It's not every. I don't normally pick bad transfers, but it looks like I might have picked a rotten apple. I know it's only a few games, maybe I'm a bit overreacting just a bit, but come on. Surely this time, River or clean through on goal. Oh, penalty! I'll let him take it. Yeah, red card, no shock. Francis. This is off. I don't know how good Ramon Mar's penalties are. What are his penalties like? Where the hell is he? 69. I don't know. Let's try it. Hey! It is a penalty, but it. Finally, he gets his first Liverpool goal. Oh, probably still gonna send him out alone next season.
Well, he's missed something
just
the way he walked up to it, you could just see he was gonna score. So confident.
See what can be done in terms of getting him some games and more goals. Keeper did go the right way, so it was almost not his first goal. Oh, but. Well, Conor Bryan is jumping on, and his back is no longer a metaphorical monkey on River Mar's back that he hasn't scored. And while all those misses were still really bad, at least he's got that first goal. Well, like I said, that might help him get the confidence to get more. Or you never know. Cool. Let's find out. Oh, he's clean through again. And oh, good save. Hey, oh, the keeper was quick to react. That's not his fault.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
There's the full time. Him whistle. Well, I beat 10 men born by 4 goals to. Oh. Room for Moya, Moore, and Ojo all getting in on the act. Chelsea did drop more points. It's like now that the title race is over, they're falling away.
Bournemouth 0.
Hey, they're now 10. They're now 30 points behind me.
Let's see what that means for the league tables. At the top of the table remain...
It would take third.
In second, Chelsea with 63.
It would take 10 games for them to even equal. Oh my.
West Bromwich Albion with 44.
Okay. Yeah. And that would be assuming that I didn't win a lot. One of those 10 games. But there is not 10 games remaining. There is only 7 league games remaining. It is a comfortable, to say the very least. Next up. So, food. Let's play this. Because I think Lopez would be better off at center back anyway. Could be just me. Next episode, I will give you games against Spurs and Crystal Palace. Yes. I'll play these Stoke games and West Brom game off camera, because let's be honest, the league is over, so there's not real much point to them. I mean, I could play the West Brom game and then I'd prefer the Spurs game to be the first game of the next episode, not the second, so it will be. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.